অ্যাপোলো হাসপাতাল থেকে সুস্থ হয়ে বাড়ি ফিরলেন বিসিসিআই প্রেসিডেন্ট সৌরভ গাঙ্গুলী। প্রসঙ্গত গত মঙ্গলবার বুকের ব্যথা নিয়ে বাইপাসের ধারে অ্যাপোলো হাসপাতালে ভর্তি হয়েছিলেন সৌরভ। এরপর বৃহস্পতিবার সৌরভের বুকে সফলভাবে দুটি স্টেন বসানো হয়। সুস্থ হয়ে ওঠেন সৌরভ গাঙ্গুলী। সৌরভ গাঙ্গুলীকে দেখতে অ্যাপোলো হাসপাতালে এসেছিলেন রাজ্যের মুখ্যমন্ত্রী ও রাজ্যপাল। আজ সুস্থ হয়ে অ্যাপোলো হাসপাতাল থেকে ছাড়া পেয়ে বাড়ি ফিরলেন সৌরভ গাঙ্গুলী। হাসপাতাল সূত্রে খবর, দ্বিতীয় দফায় স্টেন বসানোর পর ক্রমশ সুস্থ হয়ে উঠেছেন সৌরভ। তার শারীরিক অবস্থা স্থিতিশীল। হাসপাতাল থেকে ছাড়া পাওয়ার পর বাড়িতে বিশ্রাম থাকবেন সৌরভ। তাকে পর্যবেক্ষণে রাখবেন চিকিৎসকরা। বাড়িতে কড়া নিয়ম মেনে চলতে হবে। নিয়মিত জীবনযাপনের পরামর্শ দেওয়া হয়েছে। বছরখানেক খেতে হবে কড়া রোজের ওষুধ। সঙ্গে কোনো রকম শারীরিক অস্বস্তি এড়িয়ে না যাওয়া এবং নিয়মিত শারীরিক পরীক্ষা করিয়ে নেওয়ার পরামর্শ দেওয়া হয়েছে বলে সূত্রে
খবর। সৌরভ গাঙ্গুলী 2nd of January হি হ্যাজ হ্যাড আ হার্ট অ্যাটাক যখন দেন হি ওয়াজ অ্যাডমিটেড ইন উডল্যান্ডস এন্ড হি হ্যাড অ্যান অ্যাঞ্জিওপ্লাস্টি ফর ওয়ান অফ হিজ আর্টারিজ। At the time of his first heart attack, we also diagnosed that he had blockages in two other arteries. And that was planned to be treated at the second stage. This time he got admitted for angioplasty of the other two arteries, the left-sided arteries. This time we also checked his previous angioplasty that was done. The stents were working fine and therefore two more stents were put on the left-sided artery. Mr. Gangulee made an uneventful recovery. His heart is very strong. And we hope that within the next few days he should be able to get back to all his normal activities. Yeah. He is fit to attend any meeting and from the heart side he is absolutely fit. So from our side there are no restrictions in terms of physical activity and over the next few days he should be able to get back to doing all that he was doing before his heart attack also. So usually the medicines will continue and usually there are certain routine follow-ups that are done within a period of 1 month to 2 months and that is what we do as the time permits us.
No.
That is something that is based on medical assessment and that is something that we'll keep on doing with him and we will let you know accordingly if there's any change in plans. So that's something that is done, that's a routine standard practice. Initial the follow-ups would be a little frequent and then it's probably going to be once in a year that he needs to follow up with us.
And what all the things he needs to keep on a check, because so far he has three blockages we have seen. Kiki check up rakha darkar, kiki check rakha
darkar. That's the routine for any medical, for any person who has a heart blockage. There are certain standard set of 10 investigations. Mr. Gangulee also needs to go through those standard investigations. There's nothing different that he needs to do. But the most important factor is his heart is well preserved. His heart pumping is normal. The ejection fraction, as we mentioned, is normal. So his heart is absolutely normal and he can go back to all his normal physical work that he used to do and lead a normal quality of life.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Yes, he can come back to him.
Thank you. What was your experience? Because you have been treating him and his family. Could you just summarize your experience in the last episode of his hospital and earlier hospital?
Yeah. We all know Dada to be a very strong man. He's faced all the bowlers all over the world and he's a mentally very strong person. So I'm sure he'll come out of this and he's been a wonderful patient. So based on, despite all the attention, all the media attention on all the other things that were pressurizing him, he has been a wonderful patient. And I think we all can pray that he returns back to the previous Dada that we know him to be. So that is what I think the message is. He's been a wonderful patient and he's a great human being also. And I'm sure he'll come back with all the expectations that we all of us have from him. And he'll get back to a normal quality of life.
Absolutely. Thank you, sir. I think that's all right.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.